Scubster Underwater. The unique wet submarine that's all about pedal power and underwater agility. Imagine gliding through the sea with just the push of your legs, steering with ease thanks to two drives that give you full control. This isn't your average sub, it's a scuba-equipped vessel that's perfect for solo or duo explorers, weighing just 30 kg and stretching 3 meters long. With a carbon hull and a clear cockpit, you're in for a panoramic view of the ocean's wonders. And don't worry about getting lost, the Scubster comes with video and surface navigation to guide your journey, plus powerful dive lights to illuminate the deep blue. Whether you're into archaeological digs, scientific studies, or just want a thrilling leisure dive, this sub's got you covered. And the best part? It's fully customizable. Dream it, and the Scubster team, led by the innovative Frenchman Stéphane Rawson, will craft it. Meteor 120R. This marvel of modern engineering isn't just any boat, it's a high-speed hydrofoil designed to whisk 120 passengers and 4 crew members across rivers at breathtaking speeds. Envision covering up to 600 kilometers without a break, all while enjoying the comfort and safety of a vessel born from the genius minds at Alexeyev's Hydrofoil Design Bureau. Launched by Russian specialists, the Meteor 120R combines tradition with cutting-edge technology. It boasts a cruising speed of up to 80 kilometers per hour, thanks to its innovative wing scheme, ensuring a smooth ride every time. Inside, it's all about luxury and convenience, with climate control, multimedia systems, and even a cafe bar for that perfect cup of coffee as you glide over the water. The Meteor 120R isn't simply a boat, it's a leap forward in hydrofoil design, making travel faster, safer, and more enjoyable. Hydrofoil E-Jetski Flyway. A groundbreaking project by the innovative David Vukovic from Flying Rodeo. Be able to glide above the water with ease, thanks to an electric motor and a propeller drive that cuts through the waves like a knife through butter. Unlike traditional jet skis, the Flyway uses less energy, up to 70% less, because it flies above the water, reducing friction to almost nothing. This marvel comes in two models, the Classic and Premium, each promising an unparalleled riding experience with a handlebar-controlled rudder and a dashboard displaying speed and battery life. Plus, with a built-in Bluetooth speaker, your favorite tunes can accompany the thrill. And the best part? It's designed to be easily dismantled for transport. Could this be the jet ski that fits in your trunk? Though we missed our chance to test it in Croatia, the anticipation only grows. Platypus Craft. Dive into the thrill of underwater exploration without the need for scuba gear or a submersible. The Platypus Craft is your ticket to glide alongside fish and marvel at coral reefs, all while staying close to the water's surface. This innovative watercraft combines the ease of a jet ski with the wonder of snorkeling, thanks to its unique design that lets you submerge just enough to be part of the aquatic world. No special skills? No problem. Oxygen is supplied directly to you, making it a breeze for anyone to use. Safety's covered too, with propeller cages for peace of mind. Be able to study marine life, working on water-based projects, or just having fun, the Platypus Craft is versatile. It's eco-friendly as well, with electric models that boast impressive range and speed. And for those dreaming of underwater adventures but facing mobility challenges, this craft opens up new possibilities. Jet Capsule GTF. You can now glide across the waves at a thrilling 60 knots, all while lounging in a vessel that looks like it's straight out of a sci-fi movie. This Italian marvel, crafted by the visionary Pierpaolo Lazzarini and his team at Lazzarini Design Studio, isn't just a boat, it's a statement. With its sleek, capsule-shaped shell and windows that adapt to light, you'll feel like you're piloting a spaceship on water. And it's not just about looks, this beauty is built with 70% carbon fiber, ensuring it's as tough as it is elegant. Whether you're powering through with a roaring 1,200 horsepower engine or cruising eco-friendly with the electric option, the GTF promises a smooth ride with its advanced hydro propulsion system. Fancy a party at sea or a high-speed shuttle service? The interior is all yours to customize, from a cozy 10-seater to a bustling 20-passenger layout. Chilly Island. Where luxury meets the water in the most chill way possible. Picture floating away with your favorite drink, soaking up the sun beside someone special, all on your very own motorized island. Born from a Vienna-based dream in 2014, Chilly Island has evolved into the Chill Out Island, a sleek watercraft designed for two, offering the ultimate relaxation experience. With its minimalist design, this floating paradise boasts ergonomic seats that double as slides, a joystick for easy navigation, and a sound station to play your summer anthems. And it's not just about looks. The upgraded model features a fiberglass or optional Kevlar and carbon hull, Fisher motors for smooth sailing, and a host of luxury add-ons like an ice bucket, stainless steel stairs, and even underwater lights. Whether it's for a leisurely day on the lake or adding a touch of exclusivity to a resort, the Chill Out Island promises to be your personal escape into tranquility. Shadow 6 Typhoon. The world's first aquatic utility vehicle is a wild mashup that's turning heads and making waves. You can now strap into a vehicle that's part jet ski, part UTV, and all adrenaline. That's the Typhoon. With its unique design, it seats up to three people and boasts a body inspired by the Polaris RZR, all mounted on a pair of sleek, carbon composite jet ski hulls. Underneath, it's powered by two beastly 1.8-liter supercharged Yamaha engines, each pumping out 250 horsepower, ready to rocket you across the water at a blistering 68 miles per hour. And if that's not enough, you can amp it up even further with Reva Racing Performance Kits, pushing speeds well over 80 miles per hour. This isn't just another water toy, it's a high-flying, wave-crushing experience that can handle hard turns and big air, all while the Fox Shocks keep you in control. Candela P12. The electric hydrofoil passenger ship that's making waves in maritime travel. Like the Wright brothers' first flight, the P12 is soaring high, set to slash travel times and boost operator profits. With a successful maiden voyage outside Stockholm, this vessel is not just fast, hitting 30 knots in 16 seconds, but it's also the first to promise long-range, high-speed trips on water. Imagine cutting your commute from 55 to just 25 minutes, all while gliding smoothly above the waves, thanks to its innovative carbon fiber wings and digital flight control system. The P12 is not only about speed, it's a game-changer in sustainability, with electric C-pod motors and a design that minimizes maintenance. It's a versatile marvel, available in shuttle, business, and Voyager versions, catering to everyone from daily commuters to luxury seekers. Seklo. A luxurious twist on the classic pedalo that's about to transform your water escapades. Now you can glide across the water with the ease of cycling, but with the added perks of soaking up the sun and breathing in the fresh air. The Seklo isn't just any paddle boat, it's an electric propulsion pedal boat that marries sleek design with the stability of a catamaran, making it a breeze to navigate without any prior boating experience. Picture yourself on a floating island of tranquility, whether it's a romantic sunset cruise for two, a playful picnic with the kids, or a chic outing with friends. This beauty seats up to four people on plush Fatboy seats that double as floating mattresses for when you want to lounge or take a dip. And don't worry about breaking a sweat. The Seklo's electric assistance means pedaling is a dream, allowing you to reach a leisurely 9 kilometers per hour. When you're ready to kick back, let the brushless electric motor whisk you away at a smooth 5 knots. Alpha Centauri. Straight out of a scene that Batman himself would envy, this sleek, 27-foot beast isn't just a feast for the eyes, it's a marvel of modern engineering, inspired by the aerodynamic build of fighter jets. Envision gliding across the water at a blistering 60 knots, that's 70 miles per hour, making it one of the swiftest luxury boats to ever cut through the waves. And it does so with such grace, thanks to its feather-like composite materials, tipping the scales at a mere 3,640 pounds. Step inside this black beauty and you're greeted with a fiery red interior, equipped with four racing seats that promise both comfort and thrill. It's not just about speed, it's about the experience. With a state-of-the-art navigation system and a sound system backed by two subwoofers, your journey on the water is as immersive as it is exhilarating. The Alpha Centauri doesn't just ride the waves, it owns them. Go Boat. Is changing the game for outdoor enthusiasts everywhere, merging the best features of a kayak, paddleboard, and electric boat into one super portable package. Imagine the freedom of gliding silently across the water with a zero-emission electric motor, exploring new territories without a care. The GoBoat 2.0 lineup, just unveiled, is more compact, stable, and powerful than ever, ready to instantly elevate your adventures. It's so lightweight at 57 pounds, you can deflate it and pack it up in a carry bag or even a backpack. With its unique round design and three inflation chambers, navigating is a breeze. The 12V trolling motor is a marvel of efficiency, offering 5 forward speeds and 2 reverse, all while being the lightest in its class. And don't worry about the elements, whether it's fresh or saltwater, the GoBoat's anti-corrosion system and weed-resistant two-blade propeller have you covered. Hard Drive Marine, where innovation meets the open sea. A vessel that defies the limits of traditional landing crafts, designed to conquer rugged, remote coastlines without the need for docking or ferrying. That's right, our unique line of custom aluminum boats is changing the game, ensuring you can run in all conditions and deliver when and where it matters most. Gone are the days of struggling with low chine and shallow dead rise designs. Hard Drive Marine crafts are built to perform, boasting the patented MaxGate landing system for unmatched efficiency and versatility. A 25-foot marvel with a 10 beam, powered by twin Suzuki 150s, making emergency spill responses look like a breeze. And with a touch of unexpected elegance, our vessels turn heads with their striking white engines, a serendipitous upgrade from the usual black. So, whether you're charting unknown territories or responding to the call of duty, Hard Drive Marine has the vessel for you. Quatski Patrol is revolutionizing the way law enforcement can maneuver on both land and water. A police cruiser that can seamlessly transition from a high-speed chase on the highway to a pursuit on the river, all in under 5 seconds. That's the power of the Gibbs Quatski Patrol, a high-speed amphibian that's as fast as it is versatile. With a robust BMW K1300cc engine, this beast hits 45 miles per hour whether it's on asphalt or waves, ensuring officers never lose their edge. The Quatski XL even allows for a partner to join in, making it a dynamic duo for any situation. Although production in Detroit wrapped up in 2016, with 1,000 units crafted with care, the legacy of the Quatski lives on. Sure, the $40,000 price tag is steep, but can you really put a price on innovation that could redefine border patrols and rural law enforcement? It's like a page taken straight out of a James Bond script, but it's real, and it's here to make a splash in policing. Racebird, the world's first all-electric flying racing boat, is making waves with its high-tech design and eco-friendly mission. A boat that zips across the water at 58 miles per hour, powered by a silent electric motor from Mercury Racing, and lifts above the waves on hydrofoils to glide like a bird. This isn't science fiction, it's the future of racing on water. With a cockpit straight out of a race car, complete with a steering wheel and pedals, the Racebird is a pilot's dream. It's the brainchild of Alejandro Agag, a name synonymous with electric racing innovation. And it's not just about speed, it's about saving our seas. Now, let's dream bigger, add a dash of artificial intelligence, and we could see a Racebird that's even sleeker, smarter, and swifter. This isn't just a boat, it's a glimpse into the limitless possibilities of watercrafts. Racebird is not just racing, it's racing towards a better future. White Shark Mix, the ultimate companion for diving and snorkeling enthusiasts. This single-speed underwater scooter, with its double propeller design, combines power and balance to zip through the water effortlessly. It's not just about speed, the White Shark Mix Pro is the smallest of its kind, yet it packs a punch with a two-speed option reaching up to 1.8 meters per second and a battery life that lasts up to 60 minutes. Whether you're looking for a leisurely swim in the pool or an exciting dive in the ocean, it's perfect for the whole family. And don't worry about safety, the dual trigger button lock ensures it's safe for kids, gradually speeding up to prevent accidental thrusts. Attach your smartphone or action camera directly onto the White Shark Mix Pro and bring back stunning photos and videos from the deep.